ciudades vayan en corto a los demás. My topic is an odd topic. It's not like SARS topic and everybody else is purely academic. Mine is for creating awareness among doctors and others also. Doctors are the first responders for road traffic accident victims. So we should be sensitized about what's happening in the world and in India and in Tamil Nadu and in Chennai. That is my point. You just show the statistics for you to understand. We stand 64th in the world, the statistics of death per lakh population. Numbers are more per lakh and it seems less. Next one, please. Next one, please. Indian roads, almost 1.5 lakh people die on Indian roads every year. 2 years ago, India was placed second behind China. Now we are overtaking. With just 1% of world's vehicle traffic ownership, India managed to account for 10% of its road fatalities, up from 8% last time. Next slide, please. United States, 300 million population, 250 million vehicles, but 10,000 vehicles, they have 1.6. Number of accidents only, but ours is 14. Mortality rate, road mortality rate, fatality rate. Yes, this is our country study. 16% die every year from road traffic accidents in our country. Yes, now, this year we noticed some 5,000 deaths less in this year, but not Tamil Nadu. Other states have reduced. Next slide. This is the state-wise road traffic accident, number of accidents. You know, we stand first. Next slide, please. Deaths, we stand second. Next one is UP. Next one. In the cities, Chennai leads. Next slide, please. In the world also, major cities, Chennai is second. Next. Number of cities, city wise. Number of deaths. Next one, please. These are all the reasons for accidents. Any of the person may come across because of our vehicles, roads, of the drivers. There are many reasons. Reckless driving, over speeding, not following the traffic rules, drunken driving, drug abuse, so many things. Driver fatigue. Nowadays we call taxi drivers. They drive continuously, 12 hours, 18 hours, 24 hours, next shift. There's no other driver available, he only continues. You see to that your driver is not fatigue. Cell phones, usage of cell phone. Almost all call taxi drivers, they talk over the cell phone and keep driving. Even as other things, not following this wearing helmets and other things. Unsafe road infrastructure. That's one of our problem. Even the speed breakers. Unsafe vehicles. Nobody bothers of the vehicle. We can use any old vehicle in our country. 25 years old, 30 years old, 20 years old. Any old vehicle. I don't know how the RTO passes fitness. Environmental factors. Visibility, road laying, all these has to be considered. Next slide, please. Well-maintained vehicles, brakes, lighting, tires, everything has to be taken care of. We don't change tires unless it is totally flat. Because we save money with all those things. Next slide, please. Condition of roads. I need not explain. Next slide, please. Human factor. Next slide, please. Driving license, that has to be strict. I don't think here without going to the driving test we get the driving license. You know, we have seen in the movies. Then sex distribution, it is understood males, they travel more, so number of deaths. So we have conducted a study. Tamil Nadu has initiated a study. Tamil Nadu Accident and Emergency Care Initiative, TAI program, TAI EAEI. So we have taken 65 hospitals. We are hospitals are recognized, all medical colleges, district hospital, taluk hospitals, and other hospitals. So lot of infrastructure is being developed from the 108 ambulance to referral hospitals. Every accident taken place is reflected to the common headquarters in the DMS complex. There are medical officers who are working around the 24 hours. And we are trying to create all facilities in Rajiv Gandhi Hospital for taking care of the elderly patients all over Tamil Nadu. Huge money is being invested. There is a director, Mr. Taras Armand, is the IAS, is the director of the scheme, and the state coordinator for this medical legal statistics. Next, this is a Madras Medical College, Kilpur Medical College, GRH, all these statistics. This is regarding the sex, this is understood. Next slide, please. Age-wise distribution. That age group is more prone, 20 to 40. As you see, 20 to 40 is more prone. Next slide, please. Month-wise, it is more in the months of February and March and June also. Maybe because of holidays or festivals. Next slide, please. Time of accidents. Most number of accidents occur between morning 6 a.m. to 12 noon, and this last one, evening 6 to 6 p.m. to 12 noon, night, midnight. That's a mistake. Next slide, please. Place of accident. We all think accident takes place only in the national highways. It is not so. Equal number of accidents take place in state highways as well as small roads. Reason being, no traffic signals. They take everybody for granted. So even in small roads, a lot of accidents take place. Next slide, please. Commonest vehicle involved is two-wheeler. Next is the pedestrian who is involved in the accident. Next slide, please. Here, the person who dies is the driver most of the time. Passenger, then it is a pedestrian. Next to driver is a pedestrian. Next slide, please. These statistics, it reflects the facilities available. We take, for example, MMC. Here, survivor is more because most of the ADVD cases are referred from the 200 km range. So, whoever survives are brought to Rajiv Gandhi Hospital. But whereas in Kilpur Medical College, we receive broad death cases only. Survivor is very, very less in other centers. Next slide. So, this only is a take-home point. Most of the injuries are neck injuries. Almost all centers, all four big centers. Next is chest and abdominal injuries. Next is the extremities. So, if we have very good neurosurgery units in vantage points all over the state, at least five different places, we can save a lot of lives. Everybody is rushing to Rajiv Gandhi Government General Hospital. Next slide. Next slide. Thank you. This only one thing I want to tell you, sir. I wanted to finish it up quickly. Because we think there are lots of accidents taking place. As I told you, you are the people who are treating those people, persons involved in the accidents. If Supreme Court has given guidelines, anybody can help accident victims. You will not be called to the court. You will not be questioned. You will not be asked identity. You can help them. If you are a doctor, you are the most useful person there. No, the police will not trouble you, court will not trouble you. Directions by the Supreme Court. You can get him to the hospital, do something there itself. Nobody is going to question you. That is the advice given by the Supreme Courts, not to trouble the good Samaritans, help the accident victims. Second, treatment. All the accident victims are breadwinners of the family. They die, their family is in trouble. So our insurance should develop one thing. Second, this treatment of these people, this compensation, measurement of disability. You would have read in newspaper 2 days back. They have to get a certificate, disability certificate, who survived from the boards of, constituted by the hospitals. There is no designated board, because we see all medical board, all cases we see. So they want a designated board. In Chennai, there are more than 500 cases pending for more than 6 months. Compensation is not even received by the victim's family. So all these has to be taken. Remember, when he comes to you, he may not even tell it is a road traffic accident. Please document if it is a traffic accident. It may be a bicycle accident or a heavy vehicle accident. Later on, you may go to a compensation with your treatment records. Please remember, even your treatment records are valid in the court. But see to that, you record properly. Injuries has to be recorded properly. Thank you, sir. Thank you.